Okay, so guys, welcome to this webinar. My name is Parveen Rana, and today in this session we are going to discuss about the AlgoBridge. AlgoBridge is a web-based algo trading platform where you can use with predefined strategies, as well as you can use other charting software also for bridging. So first of all, I'm gonna tell you how you can start creating an account with AlgoBridge. You have to go to the website called algobridge.in, and there you need to click on the button of login. Once you click on the login button, you will get this screen, and if you are coming first time, you have to click on sign up, and then you have to fill the details, as I'm gonna fill some details of mine. So once we fill, after that we need to click on register, and once you click on register, we will get this screen, and in that you'll get a message that you have to go to your email to verify your account. After that, you need to go to your email. And on your email account, you will get one email verification link. This is the email verification link. You need to click on confirm account. Once you click on confirm account, your account will get created, and thereafter you can log in successfully to your AlgoBridge. Now I'm going to log in. So now I have logged into my account. There are different things which you can do with this platform. As the title of the webinar is how you can do trading via mobile phone, so I'm gonna focus on mobile phone users, as well as you can, like, if you are you are doing online trading and you are using your PC or laptop, you also can avail the same benefits. So there, this is the dashboard screen where you will get six strategies. These all six strategies are the predefined strategies of our company, and then you can use these strategies for your trading or day trading. Now our first task is to authenticate ourselves. So this is the screen of authentication. In the once you go to mobile, then also you'll get this authentication screen. You have to click on that screen, and then you have to create a unique ID. You can create unique ID with anything else by giving your account ID or your name or whatever. Okay, so now this unique ID is already exists, so I will give, so this is my unique ID I have given to myself. This is a unique ID, so I have created it. Now I need to click on get access token. Once I go and click on access, get access token, it will ask me the ID and password of AliceView. I need to click on sign in. See, it is saying that user is blocked, so first of all I need to unblock myself. So now I can sign in. I think I need to reset my password. Okay, so now I got the password and I have successfully logged in. So once we successfully logged in, after that we will get this screen, and you can see that at the bottom we got an access token. This is the access token we already got. Now we need to click on validate access token. If we click on validate access token, we'll get a message called access token valid. If we get this message, that means we are authorized to do trading for the day. So this step you need to do every day. Unique ID only one time you need to give. Then access token part you need to do every day. Every day you need to click on get access token, and then you need to fill your login credentials. After that you need to validate yourself to cross check whether you are authorized or not. So this is the most important step you need to follow. Now I'm coming to the strategy part. Here the task is to like identify which strategy and which symbol is working good. So if you are using any like if you have any favorite symbols of yours, you can check whether what performance is coming on that particular symbol. Like these six strategies are having different criteria of trading, where you can see this Eagle trading system is for equity and commodity and intraday trading. Intramax is also intraday trading. Super Trend you can use for intraday or positional, where Jingara is you can use it for intraday, and MA Crossover you can use it for intraday and positional both. Money Machine is purely positional based trading. So here we will find some tabs called Signals, Performance and Heat Map, where Signal tab is it tells about the running signals. So today market is not working, so that is the reason it is saying no signals. If you go to the strategy part again, and there is a performance tab as well, where if you click you will get the performance of the last 200 signals performance, like TP1 close, TP2 close. TP1 close means target one achieved, and after that market close means a market close with this profit, and TP2 close means target two came, after that market close, then close means market close and this loss is there. So this kind of things are there. Whatever the, like whenever market close and it close with the loss, we are considering it as a stop loss, and once market is going in closing in the profit, we are considering as profit as well. So this kind of accuracy is there. Like you can see, so stop loss targets are there, and some something like 40% accuracy is coming over there. But it's not about like the accuracy. You cannot like it's working on more than 200 symbols. So moreover the symbols are not volatile, so and that symbols we cannot expect the accuracy as much accuracy. So for that the question arises, how we can start a symbol, how we can select which symbol is going good, and if we which symbol we need to start trading with. So for that we have found a solution called heat map. If you go to heat map, it will sort you the symbols accordingly, like according to the accuracy level. Like you can see some of the symbol are giving a 100% accuracy. Actually it's we have newly added the SDFC, so it is showing 100% accuracy, but I don't think more than one or two signals will be there in that. See, you can see these are the signals. Total number of signals are 8, and out of 8 all 8 signals went to in profit only. So and then this is the another symbol called MGL and NMDC. In NMDC it is giving 83% accuracy. So out of this accuracy levels, like which is giving more than 65% accuracy or 60% accuracy, are you can consider this symbol as a good accurate symbols which can give you profits as well. So you can select among 4 or 5 if you are trading in stock market. If you are trading in like futures, then also you can select one or two futures in which you can trade for a month, and you can decide whether what are the profit levels and all. So like I'm gonna show one more thing. It is there, like IndusInd Bank is there. If you click on IndusInd Bank, you will be able to see these are the stop loss target levels and all. Total 38 signals are there, where 28 signals are in profit and 10 signals are in loss. Total accuracy is 73%. So this kind of accuracy is being given by the software, and you can select the strategy accordingly, as well as you can select the symbols. If you want to see the accuracy of a particular symbol, then you can simply go to performance tab and then you can click on the symbol name so that you will get if you want to see the accuracy level of Asian Paint, you just can click on Asian Paint and then it will show you like 62% accuracy is coming. Total 22 signals are in profit out of 35 signals and 13 signals are in loss. So this kind of accuracy is being given by the strategies. You can select your favorite symbols among these strategies where I told that Eagle Trading, Intramex, Super Trend is there. And most of the users are using Super Trend indicator and it is well-known indicator. If we go to the heat map section of the Super Trend, you'll get the accuracy wise symbol listed. Like you can see some of the symbols are giving 100% where some of the symbols are giving 85 to 86% accuracy in that. Like earlier in the Asian Paint in Eagle Trading system, we got about 62% accuracy, where in this Super Trend it is giving about 82% accuracy, where you can see there are total 17 signals available in out of 17, 14 signals are in profit and 3 signals are in loss. So how we can start is we have to check which all strategies are giving. This is a kind of homework we need to do. We need to check which all symbols are giving good accuracy in which strategy. And after that, you can select a strategy and then you can start trading. So if you guys are having any confusion or something, you can write down in chat section so that I'll answer your questions meanwhile. Otherwise, we will move further and we'll check how we can start a strategy, how we can select a strategy in this customized strategy section.
But Super Trend is positional only, right? Intraday to long term, right?
If you customize the symbol and if you check it in intraday, like if you check MIS, if you click on the MIS section, it will work as intraday only. It will square up the position on intraday only, and then next day, if new signal comes, then only it will take. For the past signal, stop loss and target, it will not take the signals according to that.
So where we need to click that MIS?
I'm gonna come on the next step. That's why I'm asking whether if you guys having any question as of now, you can ask about the strategy, heat map, performance. After that, I will show you that how you can customize a symbol, how you can create strategies and all.
But your position status 65%, is it accuracy percentage or what it is? Above the super trend, position status.
It's overall actually it's keep on changing because in this particular platform we are showing only latest 200 signals performance. Okay, because if we make it high like 1000 or 2000, it will hang this website. So that is the reason we are only using on latest 200 signals. That's why sometimes accuracy is coming 65, sometimes 60, sometimes 75, like that, as according to the market scenario. No, sometimes market is trendy, so at the time when market is trendy, it will give more signals and more targets. So this is like keep on changing.
Okay.
Okay, if there are any other questions, you guys, you can ask. Otherwise, I will start sharing the details about how you can customize a strategy. Okay, so the next step is once we check and we got a result that how many symbols we need to add and which all symbols are giving good accuracy. If we get a data, after that we can click on this customize strategy section where you can select a strategy like Intramax, Eagle, Super Trend, Money Machine, MA Crossover, and Zingara. Let's suppose you want to trade on Eagle trading system. You have to click on Eagle. Or if you want to use Super Trend, you can click on Super Trend. Thereafter, you have to select the exchange in which you want to trade. Let's suppose you want to trade in NFO. Thereafter, it will ask about the symbol name. You can type or you can select a symbol name like Bank Nifty. I'm selecting now. This is the month contract. You need to select the current month and product. Here is the product where you can select MIS, normal, and CNC. If you want to select MIS, you can click on MIS, and there you can put the quantity of Bank Nifty. Thereafter, there are some options called enable stop loss, enable target, and enable vice versa. Here, enable target means target and stop loss ratio is 0.5%, 1%, and 1.5% is a target, and 0.5% is a stop loss. And this 0.5% is of this script value. So if I enable the target, it will ask me which target you want, 0.5%, 1%, or 1.5%. Let's suppose if I want to have a 1% target, I will select target 2. If I want to have 0.5% target, I will use target 1. Let's suppose I select target 1. Then after that, I have enabled the stop loss as well, and then enable vice versa. Enable vice versa means if let's suppose you put a stop loss and a target of 0.5%. But in super trend, whenever like let's suppose a buy signal is running over there, but after some time it gave sell signal, and it gave sell signal near the buy signal which has not touched the stop loss, even not touched the target. So at that time it will square off your position of buying, and then it will take sell position as well. That means it will take the trade in double quantity to square off your one quantity and to take a new quantity. So this is called enable vice versa. So we need to enable it. After that, we need to click on save details.
I have one question here.
Yeah.
So when you say Bank Nifty, it'll take futures or options? Because you mentioned quantity 25 there.
It's Bank Nifty futures, sir.
Futures. And the second
option
thing
is not available in that. Option is not available in that. Only futures and cash stocks you can trade.
Okay, and next question is so if you select MIS here, okay, stop loss and target here, so it will not go as B order, right? The system is defined target and stop loss, so it is an MIS, just MIS order, not the B order, right?
Yes, it is just an MIS order.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, I have a small question here.
What is the time frame you are using?
Sorry.
Yeah.
My name
so
is Anil.
I want.
What is the time frame you're using for these strategies?
15-minute time frame is there in the super trend strategy.
Yeah, I'm Prahlad. I have a question here. Can we enable multiple targets here? Means 0.5% for one lot exit, and then for the 1% for another lot exit, or trailing stop loss? Anything is available in this particular strategy?
Sir, in that this as it is a predefined strategy, we have limited options over there. Okay, but like if you go with the desktop version, okay, where we have a MT4 bridge called things, so there we can do everything. We can square off multiple quantities and multiple targets, as well as we can use trailing stop loss, whatever. Like more and more customizations are only possible through MT4 based bridge or TradingView based bridge or universal bridge. So these are the options which you only you can use in PC, not in mobile. If you're a mobile user, you only can select the strategies which we are giving, and it will take the trade on MIS basis.
Okay, is there any application, or is this just a browser based login and all?
Application is also there. If you go to Google Play Store and search Algo Bridge, you will get this application.
Okay, and one more thing is, since this symbol we are taking the October ending future, that means will it take the weekly expiry only, or how which expiry it will take?
No, this is futures,
Yes, yes, yes. I'm sorry.
Okay, so it's a future, so you can use the month contract only. So I have selected MIS. Now I need to start it with this action button. Okay, action start button is there. If I start, it will give a message that instrument started successfully. So after that, whenever the trade will come in that particular symbol, you will be able to see the trade in the trade history section. Okay, and whenever, you can ask.
Suppose if I want to exit any trade, okay, it is going on loss or something, so all in profit, I want to exit. Can I go and exit manually?
The thing is, you have to stop the action first, okay, and then you can square off your trade manually from your trading platform.
Okay.
After that, you can start it again. If you want to have a new signal automatically, you can start it again.
Okay, or if I, since it is not doing trailing SL, once order is placed and it is in good profit, so can we do the trailing stop loss? Our system itself will square off as per the condition here. Let's
see,
say
MI square off is there. MI square off is there. We have 30 minutes before MIS square off. Okay, so let's suppose the trade is going on and it doesn't hit the target or stop loss. So at 3 o'clock, automatically your order will get squared off.
No, my question is different here. Let's say I given stop loss 0.5% and target I'll give some 20%, and once trade is placed, okay, I can do manually trailing stop loss, right, in the system.
Yes, that you can use manual trades, you can use accordingly, you know. But the thing is, like if the trade has came and it, if you have selected a stop loss and target, then it will hit the stop loss and target if the stop loss target comes. So if you do anything manually, you just need to stop this action from this action section, and then only you can do whatever you want to do manually.
Oh, when it is in running position, we can't keep even trailing stop loss in trading platform.
That's what I'm telling, sir. Who those are using trading with the like who those are online traders, no, they can use bridging tools. There are some bridging tools are there. Let me tell you, let me show it to you. But this is not for mobile, because the session is about the mobile based algo trading. So that is the reason I'm not covering up these things.
Okay.
Is this one which you are showing is supported by Mac OS, or is there is any specification you need Windows or something like that?
No, no, it's a web based. No, you can use in Mac or whatever you want to use. You can use, no problem.
Even this one which you are showing now currently.
Yeah, that you can use in mobile. No problem. It's just go to the website algobridge.in and then you can use it.
Okay. And is there is any way that we could convert this daily position to, if I positional, say maybe, you know, at around 250, I realize that it's neither going to hit stop loss or target, and I wanted to hold for one more day. Can I convert this? No.
Sir, conversion is only possible if your broker is allowing, because in that particular platform, there's no facility about converting your position from MIS to NRM.
Once the order is already there, then we cannot do it from the running position, current MIS position.
Yeah, that you cannot do, sir.
Okay.
You can do it on your end, and then you can take care about the signal from your end only. But if the signal comes from our software, it's like it will either hit the stop loss or it will hit the target. Otherwise, it will close on the day closing if it is MIS. If it is an RML, then only it will go normally.
In that case, we need margin more. Okay.
Yeah, obviously.
Yeah, okay. Thank you.
Okay, so guys, that is about the custom strategy customization. You can customize the strategy. You can select the strategy from this section, and then you can add a symbol. And after that, you can like fill the details accordingly. These are the details which you need to fill, and then after that, you need to save. Once you save, it will come under this section, and then you can start automatically. Trading will start after like new signal comes. And the trade history, you can see the trade history. Even we have one more thing in that particular platform that is called order and trades. This order and trade section, actually it fetch the order book, trade book, and net position section of your AliceView account. So like if you are there in this platform, you no need to go to your trading platform to see whether order or trade is there or not. So you can simply check from this like option, or this order and tab section is there. In that, if you click on that tab, you will be able to see your orders book, order book, trade book for all orders, whether it is like traded by the robot or your manual trades. Everything you can see from here itself. Net positions also you can see.
Let's say same account. If you are trading own trades, I mean manually, apart from the algo trade, so system will not trade our own trades, right? Let's say Bank Nifty. I am using the algo bridge. It is placed. The market shooting is going on. In between, from platform, if I do my own trades. The system will not touch those trades, right?
Yes, it will not. Your personal trades are actually whatever the trade you are doing manually, it's up to you when you want to square it off and all. The trade which robot will take, that will take care about that particular trade zone. And guys, this is the application which you can download and then you can use if you were using Android phone. Now guys, if you have any questions, you can ask with me, because as of now for my side it's over. If you do have any questions, you can ask. I will answer your questions.
Out of these six strategies, which is going good in currently from customer feedback point so far?
Intramex is going good, as well as Zingara is going good. So Eagle is also good, but in some scripts, actually the thing is, we have given an option of heat map, so any kind of user can come and check, because all of the users are having different favorite stocks. Some of the users are trading with the crude oils, where some are trading in gold, some saying that we are familiar with Bank Nifty Nifty only. So like we are giving 6 days free trial of this particular platform, so in that 6 days you can do your homework, you can select, because it's your hard-earned money, so you can check with which symbol and which strategy is giving good accuracy, because we are maintaining the records as well, so it will give you confidence about the symbols and all.
And this is each, we have to, after 6 days we have to purchase any one of this
Yes, anyone, or you can purchase 1, 2, 3. It's up to, like, every strategy is having a fixed price. Like if you click on this super trend strategy, okay, it will be lump sum 1700. That means 1499 plus GST is the amount for that.
Okay, and for six days we can use any one of these.
Yeah, all six are open for this.
Open, okay.
And if you purchase a strategy, then any number of symbols can we use with that particular strategy?
Yes, any number of symbols.
And, if some trade is being taken by the strategy, and if you're exiting it manually from the browser or application or wherever, then what, and the strategy is also live. So what happens when the strategy gives a square off signal or something?
It will take the trade. Simply, you need to stop the action, and then you need to start it again like that. If after that, whenever the new signal will come, then only it will take. If it is in the same state and you have not stopped it and then started it, then it will take the trade of square off or target or a stop loss, whatever the trade comes, it will take.
Okay, the reverse way means it will create a new position, right?
Yeah, if you stop and start, then it will only work on new signal.
No, what I'm telling is the strategy is live. One trade is live also with this strategy, and I have squared up that trade manually from the browser or whatever, and I have not stopped this strategy. Now the
At that time when the strategy signal gives stop loss or target signal, it will execute the trade in your account, because in the consideration of the algo trading, this trade is running because you squared off it manually. So robot is not like in the robot consideration, this trade is still live.
Okay, so it will create a new position, right?
Obvious, it will not create a new position. Yeah, it will take a new trade actually.
Trade done. Understood. Thank you.
Anybody else having question?
So suppose two strategies running live, can we know which strategy is taking which call? Is there a way to do that, find that?
Yes, in the trade history, once the trade will come, you will be able to see which trade came and in which strategy trade came.
Okay.
Hello, yes. Dharanjay here. If I selected few stocks, particularly if I have an inculcation that they may go very good, and if I added in this and I have select a strategy, either Eagle or Intramax or Jingle, whatever it may be, either one strategy. So according to the stock which I selected, whenever the signal generate, then only it will do the transaction, otherwise it will not, correct?
Yes, correct.
Means the logic behind the strategy is available, or it's means from your end only the logic is backend.
See, the logic is at backend, but the thing is, like, if anyone is having other strategy apart from this strategy, anyone wants to trade on their own strategy, that also possible with this platform, but that we only can do with a bridging tool. Like, if you have a strategy, we can either build it on MT4, or we can build it in TradingView. So, like, we can create the strategy and then you can use the strategy accordingly if you have your any custom strategy.
For that, a new session, or I mean, how a new training is required, or how it is to know more about the MT4 and TradingView bridge?
Yeah, for that we will do a new session, and that we will show how the MT4 will take the, like, will produce the signals and how the trade is going to be placed to your trading account. That we will do in a live session any working day, because about the strategy section we can cover on like holidays as well, because there's no need to show, and even we don't know when the signal will get generated. But in the next session we will surely tell you about how you can do trading with MT4, how MetaTrader will place trades according to your strategy and all.
So any planned session is there, or it is yet to be decided for this MT4 bridge and all?
Already planned, I think next week, or I think maybe next week you will get this.
So here, for strategists, we need to pay monthly 1500, whatever it is, right? But in case of MT4, so in case of MT4, how it works, because we are not going to use these strategies, we are going to build our own strategies there.
MT4 subscription, this MT4 bridge subscription is also there. In that subscription, we are giving three basic strategies for free. Okay, with this subscription, that subscription amount is 1999. In that, we will give MT4 feed for 1 month, as well as we will give you three strategies. Out of one strategy is easy trading system. That is a kind of button-based trading system. If you press the button buy or sell, it will take the trade accordingly. Second thing is, second indicator is super trend indicator, which you can use. And the third thing is a multi indicator. In that, we have introduced like we have implemented approx 15 indicator that you can use single or the combination. For an example, like if you want to use MACD and RSI, and whenever both of these signals like indicators give signals for buy or sell, then only it will take the trades. Like if you want to add one more indicator, MACD, moving average and RSI, three together if give signal, then only the signal is going to trade. So that kind of feature is there in the multi indicator. So these three indicators we are going to provide you as a complementary strategy with the subscription of MT4 bridge.
How much you said per month? How much you said?
1999. Then there is a trading view bridge as well. Like if you love to trade with the trading view, you can trade with trading view as well. In the trading view, we are giving six predefined strategies for free with the subscription. There are six strategies available: MA crossover, Heikkinen-Ascii, MACD, parabolics, RSI, super trend. Simply, you need to click on get strategy. You need to copy the strategy. You need to paste on your Pine editor, and then your trade will get started once you purchase the subscription. And even the documentation tab is there. You have to check the documentation, and then accordingly you need to place the orders. But these things are actually for the users who are using a charting platform, or else who those are trading with a desktop or mobile phone, desktop or laptop. In mobile phone, we only can customize strategies, and even we can start stop the strategies if you are using MT4 or something. So there are some, like, you only can stop and start the strategies.
Okay, the next live, as you told that the live market session, can you please check and means let us know when the live market session will be there next week, which is planned?
You will get updates about it into your trade store application, like into this what is that, Telegram group.
I have a question. Miss, generally a heat map is a kind of indicator which should one follow to have a trade in particular stocks or Nifty, Bank Nifty?
Actually, heat map is an option. Heat map is an option where we are sorting the symbols as like according to the accuracy levels. Like if there is in symbol, if there is 10 signals and out of 10 signals, like 7 signals given profit. So we are considering it as 70% accuracy symbol. So if the symbol is accurate about 70%, we are showing in the list like in this manner, like which is giving more accuracy, it will come on top, and which is giving some less accuracy, it will come at bottom. There are some symbols which are giving very less accuracy as well. See, you can see if you go in the bottom, PEL is a symbol which is giving 12% accuracy only. You can see 8 signal came out of 2 signal only gave profit and 6 signal are in stop loss. So this kind of things are also there. We just need to check which all strategies, which all symbols are giving good accuracy. We need to select those signals only for trading. And even there are lots of, yeah, that is very simple.
Hey, you said the integration, if we have Alice Blue, we can check it. That means, does it also see, I have this front end algo bridge, and can I integrate it with any other brokerage?
See, this platform basically works exclusive for this Alice Blue only, and this webinar and session is only for the Alice Blue customers. But if you have any other broker, that possibilities are there. We will tell about it later in some
okay.
of the webinars.
Okay.
Is it a kind of alert? Is this available in this algo bridge? Suppose we are away from the system and it will give a link of like on Telegram or WhatsApp that your trade has been get executed like that, or SMS kind of thing.
That is already available on your Alice Blue application. When our trade will come, automatically you will get alert.
Yeah, okay.
Sir, the stop loss and target is already predefined as 0.5 and 0.51 and 1.5. Is it possible to alter the stop loss and targets?
Very soon we are going to give you opportunity to select the stop loss target according to yourself. We'll give you BO and CO orders in that. Okay, next couple of weeks you will get some options where you just can check. You just can take signals from our strategies, and then you can use your own stop loss and targets by using BO and CO trades.
In mobile platform.
Yes. Yes.
Tell me something. If we have entered a trade, and assuming that it is neither hit stop loss or target, and it is running for few hours, let's say it's been running for 2-3 hours. Is there is any time check there and then to close it, or on the logic, or there is no time? Okay,
if the trade is selected in MIS, then we have a 30 minutes time, like before market close. 30 minutes before market close, it will exit your trade.
No, that is at the end of the day. See, let's say I took a trade at around 11 o'clock, and till 2 o'clock, it has neither hit stop loss nor hit target. Will it still continue, or is there is you have okay 2 hours? If there is neither stop loss or target is hit, it'll close it before waiting for a MIS or something.
That you can do it manually, sir. You can square off your trade and then you can stop and start the symbol. We do not
there
have
is manual interest. Okay, there is no built-in logic. Okay.
So when you say before 30 minutes it will close. System will close or terminal will close, because if you always will close itself before 30 minutes or 15 minutes, they will charge.
Terminal will close. We will close. That means.
You mean always blue side, right?
No, not always blue side. From algo bridge side.
Algo bridge side. Okay. Because if you don't, then again there will be charges for that.
Yes. Obviously, I know that. So that is the reason we did 30 minutes time. Because they do have approx 15 to 20 minutes time, I guess.
Right.
3:10 or something, they are closing the trade. So we are closing the trade at 3 o'clock.
start sharp at 9:15?
No, you have to start it before 9:15 because the thing is you need to authenticate yourself. If let's suppose the signal comes at sharp 9:15, it will not take the trade. So you need to 8:30 to 9 morning, you have to do this authentication part every day. This is an everyday task. You need to click on get access token and then you need to validate. If you don't do any day at the day on that particular day, your trade will not take place.
Any chance do you have performance records of any customer using the bridge?
That we do not have. Customer record, we do not have that actually.
Okay.
Can you please show once again how to do the authorization, little one, for the revision?
Sure. Simply, you need to come to the authorization page, and there you need to click on get access token. Get access token, you need to put your ID.
थोड़ा वक्त पकड़ता अब इतना वक्त कम रहने
So you need to put your passwords, answers and all, and then automatically it will redirect to this page. If it comes to this page, you need to click on validate. Once you click on validate, it will show you a message called access token is valid. So if access token is valid, that means your trade is executed. That means you are authorized, you have authorized yourself successfully.
After that, we can log out from the browser and everywhere, right? There is no need to.
After you can log out, you can do whatever you want to do. That access token is being stored to the server, so whenever the signal comes, server will take care about your trades and all.
And we can log in also from the application everywhere, right? It will not disrupt any of the strategies.
Yes, it will not.
May I know your contact number if need any help?
For this product, actually, Alice Blue only taking care about the support section. You can ask them my number; they will be able to give. If they will give, you can take.
Sure.
In the TradingView platform, as you said, there are five or six some inbuilt strategies that you are giving. Any backtesting data or any heat map like available in this strategy, whether it's available there for the TradingView strategies as well?
Sir, simply the strategy which we are providing are the basic strategies. You can see this moving average, crossover, then high Kanashi, then MACD. Automatically, if you go to the TradingView platform and if you check in the strategy section, they will automatically giving you this this backtesting reports and all for this particular kind of basic strategies. So you just can go and check check whatever the setting you want to put. Basically, we are providing you a platform where your trade can be automated with this kind of strategies. These are basic strategies. More and more users are using the same strategies for trading. So that is the reason we have given it as free of cost, so the user can easily use the strategies.
Okay, and for MT4 there is a 1999 whatever it is a charge, right? For this, any charges are there? TradingView platform.
Yeah, for this also charges are there.
How much it is?
It is approx $7.99 every month.
Okay, so we can also use the on defense strategy in TradingView and attach it with the algo bridge, right?
No, you can use only these six strategies. If you want to have any new strategy, you want to customize it, we will customize it accordingly, and then only you will be able to use it. Because earlier in these we made a platform earlier where you can use any strategy of the this trading view, but in that we do not have the like in the strategies, they do not have stop loss target features. So we have added a stop loss target feature in this particular 6 strategies so that user can easily put stop loss target as well. So that is the reason we are saying that you can use customized strategy which has been customized by us.
Okay, but if you are getting the other strategy with the crossover something, so crossover means the stop loss will automatically work as the reverse trade and it will automatically square up the position. Crossovers, suppose I want to change some time frame or I want to customize it according to my logic, then will I be able to do that?
Yes, you can change the parameters, you can change the time frame according to your consideration, and you can do accordingly.
Okay, thanks.
Okay guys, any other questions?
So the trial is at 6 days, right? Is it 6 trading days or 6 days?
6 days.
So 5 days, basically 1 week, huh?
Pardon?
1 week, 1 week, sir. 6 days. If you start from today, it will it will be Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
Okay. So high level, first we need to download AlgoBridge application mobile, right?
Then you need to create your account. Then you need to authenticate. After that, you can check which all strategies are going good and which symbols are performing well. After that, you have to go to customize strategy and then customize your strategy. After that, start. That's it.
Can you just tell once again first what you have to take high level?
Sir, first of all, you have to create your account. Once you create account, you will come to this page.
Account is AlgoBridge account, yeah. Right? Okay, AlgoBridge will download the application mobile and will create the account.
After that, you need to go to the authorization section. You need to authorize yourself. Then you need to go to strategy section. You need to check which strategies are going good. After that, you need to go to customize strategy section. Here you need to add a symbol and then you need to start a symbol. That's it.
Okay. So suppose if you don't want customized strategy, then we can go with only directly our strategies, right?
If you want to go for our strategies, we can code your strategies into either MT4 or
tab. There are 6 strategies, right? If you select any one strategy, again for that strategy, you need to do customized strategy, or it's not mandatory?
You need to do customization. Now you need to select a symbol in which you want to trade.
Okay. So then it is a mandatory. Any strategy is mandatory to come to customize strategy and select all the symbols what you need to trade. Okay.
Yes, obviously. Yes. Then you need to start also as well.
Means you cannot just directly click on the heat map and select the maximum percentage having the stop and cannot be get trade directly. Still, we have to customize that stop and then apply the strategy, correct?
Yes, you need to select a stop. You need to note it down and then you need to come to the customize strategy section. Then you need to select a strategy and you need to add symbols one by one, and thereafter you need to start these symbols one by one.
Got it.
You are from MCX Jorgen, right?
Yes.
Is it different from LS Blue or how it is?
LS Blue is a brokerage firm where we are a financial service firm.
Okay. So these strategies are designed by you or the LS Blue?
Designed by MCX Jorgen.
Okay. Thanks.
Strategies have been designed by MCX Jorgen. This platform has been designed by 7TX and LS Blue clients are using this strategy for doing trading at automatically.
Okay.
Suppose if we set up everything today and if you start action button from Monday, so it counts from Monday, right?
Yes, before starting action button, you need to authorize yourself for the day. That
so
is again and again I'm saying it because see 24 hours is a time. After that your token access token will get expired. So like if you started today and if you come to the algo bridge and start your strategy and if you not authorized that day, the trade will not take place. It will give error in the trading history. So one thing which you need to keep remember, it's a routine task. You once you wake up in the morning, after that you need to click on authorization and then you need to get access token and you need to have the token from AliceView. That is most important thing you need to do.
Can you show that once again?
Yeah sir, this is the authorization section.
Okay, and get access token, right? We need to click on get access token.
Yes sir.
And then validate. Okay.
Yes sir. Validation actually it's a it's for your personal confirmation whether token is valid or not. If token is valid, then that means trade will take place.
What do you suggest?
It will reconfirm you that the token which you have taken today is valid or not.
So then any disturbances occur, any difficulty occur, to whom we should contact?
You can contact AliceView Trade Store.
AliceView
Trade Store team.
Through Telegram.
Trade Store team. That I don't know how they are supporting.
But any difficulty in this? Suppose system is getting hanged, not getting the system. By chance, it is happening. To any number you can give to contact.
Yeah, sir. That's what I'm telling. AliceView Trade Store team is taking care about it. So, if any difficulty comes, any problems come, they will take care about it. You can go to AliceView Trade Store, and there you will find the numbers as well as email ID for the same, so that you can contact them, and they will be able to resolve your queries. If they doesn't, then they will ask me to resolve your queries.
And what you recommend? Shall we do this authorization on desktop and then go to the mobile version? Or on mobile version itself can do everything, this authorization.
You can do it from anywhere, mobile or this desktop, anywhere. Simply the thing is, we are getting the authorization from AliceView that person trade is going to be happen automatically. So that access token we are requesting from AliceView, and they can give if you put your credential, no ID, password and answers. So that means they are authenticating that you only is doing that thing. So they are giving us the access token for the day.
So this setup and all we can do in web page also, right? Instead of downloading into mobile application, AlgoBridge, we can log in here only.
Yeah, wherever you want, you can do it.
Okay.
Okay guys, any other questions or we need to stop?
Once in the morning, once we activate the trade, we have done the given the access token, and after that if there is no internet connection also the strategy will be working on, right?
Sir, the thing is, if you authenticate yourself, that means you have given access token to us. And the trade will come from our server, not yours, your mobile. So the thing is, if the internet is not working on your mobile, and if your mobile is also battery is not there, it got shut down, then also your trade will take place, because trades are coming from our server and you have given access to us for taking trades automatically by giving your ID password to AliceView. They have granted the access token to us.
Right. Yeah, got you.
What is your suggestion out of the six strategies, which one works the best, your personal opinion?
Sir, for me, the thing is, all six strategies are made by us only. So nobody tell their children are bad. So for me, everything is
no. I said, which one works the best? See, you know, I'm
that
not
is,
saying
that is a kind, sir, that is a kind of homework you need to do in your Once you have time, you just have to do this thing personally. That will be best for you. For me, everything is okay. For me, every strategy is good.
Okay, got it. So the ideal thing is anybody who wants
that
to
is the
get this trial.
Yeah, that is the reason we are giving 6 days trial. No, so you just can check everything in 6 days. If you feel
so
it is okay. Yes.
Ideally, tomorrow we can log in to set it up, what we want to do on any of these strategies. And it starts from tomorrow for 6 days. That means the next week I can continue this strategy and then close it. And
yes,
then later on, I have to purchase it. I have to finalize which one and then I can go for it and then do it.
Yes, sir. Correct.
Okay, cool. And dismiss it. Okay, that's it.
Okay, guys, thanks for using this AlgoBridge demonstration, and then thanks for coming to this webinar. I think we will meet you as soon as possible with some another interesting stuffs about MT4 and TradingView. So then, yeah,
just one last question, sorry. Are you planning for anything in options?
Yeah, very soon you will get some option related updates into AlgoBridge.